everyone, today I am going to draw mini schnauzer. For those who are new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you're updated whenever I have new videos. First, we draw the eyes. You draw two circles. On the inside, draw two small circles, a curve at the bottom, and three lines in it. And shade it in. Do the same thing on the other one. Next, we draw the nose. We draw a curve. And then a deeper curve at the bottom. And then a small oval on the inside. And shade it in. Then we draw two curves out close to the eyes. Then we draw the head. We draw a curve next to the eye. Same thing on the other one. Now we bring this out a little. Then we connect. Next, we do like the mustache of the dog. First, we draw like a curve out and go back in. Do a curve down. Do the same thing. Then we make a curve up. do the same thing on the other side. Then we draw the eyebrows. We draw a curve above the eye, then a curve up and back down. Do the same thing again and connect. Do the same thing to the other side. Next, we draw the ears. We draw a curve close to the eyebrows. Then we draw a curve the ears that go heart shape. We do a slight dip, back up, and make a little dip, slight dip, and connect. Then you draw a little curve down. Do the same thing to the other curve. Then we draw the body. We draw two long curves. For the front legs, we draw a curve. And then you draw two curves out for the legs. And then we draw his bushy paws. Next, we draw the back legs. We draw a curve on each side. Then we make the bushy feet. Last, we draw a curve in between the front legs.
This is my finished schnauzer. Thank you for watching. Bye!